Tonight, in Focus, we talk with Lara Trump about the politics of a global pandemic and the fast-approaching presidential election. Also, a closer look at the alleged COVID-19 cover-up by city officials in Nashville, Tennessee. Plus, after adamantly supporting Bernie's campaign, AOC's convinced she can steer Joe on the same path. And the relentless attacks on our law enforcement continue, but we talk with an organization that is lending a much-needed helping hand tonight at 8 o'clock Eastern.